So the biggest takeaway from our research is that we find that management sentiment index can negatively predict the future returns.
Why manager sentiment is so useful, so powerful, is because it reveals the producer's information and forward-looking. In contrast to macroeconomic news, which are often backward-looking, manager sentiment, on the other hand, reveals to a certain degree what the managers are going to do in the future. That's why the power is overwhelming.
When managers are enthusiastic about their firms, and that's the time that they tend to overinvest, make overinvestments, and that generates negative future performance. We measure the manager sentiment using two primary sources. One is from the conference calls conducted normally at the quarterly level for each individual firm. The other one is the quarterly and annual filings of firms with the SEC. We use the tone analysis to capture the positive versus the negative tones embedded in these filings, reflecting manager sentiment.
When the government hears something from what executives are saying, they may learn about where maybe is overheated in the economy or some sector.